the program, it sounds like your social calendar may be a little bit vacant right now.
Don't worry about my social calendar, Jim. It's just fine. I hobnob with all the rich and famous people.
Well, so you're still staying pretty busy socially. Anybody new in your life here lately?
Well, I have a new friend, and he's a pro football player.
Well, who is it? You gonna tell us?
I might. I might not.
Well, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we'll keep track of the Smithy's social life a little bit later in the program. But right now, let's take a look at what happened involving Sting. We know that Ole Anderson has threatened Sting, and Sting has now made it clear he will be at Capital Combat with RoboCop.
Yeah, RoboCop, like a cop. They're never around when you need them. And that's why, Sting, you shouldn't have him with you there. I mean, Sting, you really should retire. I mean, I know if my thoroughbred hurt his leg, I would have to put him out to pasture. And you know, Sting, you're no thoroughbred. You should go out to pasture.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to see that announcement, that special feature with Sting and RoboCop, and then we're going to hear some comments from Ole Anderson.
Horseman, you said you were going to take me out. You said I'd never wrestle again.
But you made a big mistake when you started messing with the little stingers.
So now the time has come. And Flair, if you think you're invincible...
Think it over, Creed.
Look at that calendar, Sting. May 19th. It won't be long before we all get to see each other once again at Capital Combat. Everybody in Washington wondering what's going to happen now. They figure that the horsemen have got stopped because you've got RoboCop. Well, I'll tell you what. If you want to do the job right, you get the right man for the job. You haven't got the guy at all. You talk about somebody who can enforce the rules. Well, here's the surprise of all surprises. Come on in. This is the enforcer.
It seems to me, Rock, in my short absence, that a mere mortal man, Sting, or a lot of kids will like to think he's immortal, has panicked and he's went out and he's got the original Tin Man, a bucket of both, to watch his backside because he's in fear of his life and in fear of his integrity and his wrestling future. So he went and got RoboCop. Well, gentlemen, let me explain something to you. All our life, we've been surrounded by adversity. They say adversity introduces a man to himself. Injury builds character. Well, Sting, instead of calling RoboCop, you should have thought and really analyzed. And we tell you something. We don't make idle threats. And we tell you, just stay home. The cut has dried. Now, The Rock, myself, Ric Flair, our family, we reach within ourselves. We draw for your power. We're as strong as we have to be. But if you want to bring some machine that's superhuman, we'll just match it. We're superhuman. We're the horsemen.